Hello, friends. I have something super special for you guys today. It is the 4-year anniversary since I have set foot on stage, since I have had an opening night for a show where I'm singing and acting and dancing. I miss it so much. I miss it so much. So I thought it would be fun, since the cast kind of goes on Facebook and talks about it every year on our opening night anniversary, that I would put together a little video of me singing my favorite song from the show, Breaking Up Is Hard to Do. This was my very last show. And then I moved, got the job with Disney, and the rest is history, because that's my career and that's kind of important. So I put this together. Here is the little advertisement that our group put together and took photos of for the show. I hope you enjoy it. And if you want to see more stuff like this, I don't have a lot, but I could put together a couple more videos of it if you guys want. So enjoy.
Love.
Hope you guys liked that. That was my absolute favorite song from the show. It's called Solitaire. Like I said before, the show is near and dear to my heart. I literally was cast with the dream cast. All of these performers are my super special people. And I got to play best friends with my actual best friend in real life. How great is that when you get a chance to do that? It's once in a lifetime. So this show is very special to me. I'm going to leave you guys with this really funny thing. At the end of the last phrase of the video, it was the night I accidentally dropped the S at the end of "She's playing solitaire." And so I literally sang "She playing solitaire." I remember going off stage and just being like, oh my gosh, I can't believe I did that. And we're filming. And sure enough, they filmed a couple nights. But the night that ended up in the video was the night of the no S. As always, thank you guys so much for watching and supporting me in all my crazy adventures. Hope you have an awesome week ahead, and I will see you later.